It is November 3rd, 2022, and things are swell today.